Welcome back to part 2. This is what you told me. So next, enjoy Shadowrun Hong Kong with me. So he taught me how so. So we are searching for Raymond right now. And he calls me now Sarge Duncan. Sarge what? Carter? Okay, this lady here is Carter on the line. And seems to be the partner from Duncan. So I just say, here I am. I don't know what happens if I talk to him, if there changes anything in the story. So let's just talk about it later. And he says, yeah. Yeah, just find Raymond, guys. Too much right about this chit chat right here. So, okay, we got an objective. Keep the team alive. And head to the meeting location so I can save it here right now. So this is what I will do next. And okay. There's no mini map, nothing. I spotted two something, let's see. Okay, I can inspect you something. So they just told me the corporate don't have some money to build new streets here. Okay. A lock gate. And Duncan saying me the door was open before. So they just locked the way to the city and we don't know why. So we need to find a new way. She secured the checkpoint. So I can hack and crack that panel. Oh, nice. Game saved and first fight, guys. Enjoy the first fight with me. I don't understand the ninjas, they are shouting at us. Them of the, if the fish dudes are going fishing, got late night fishing. so I told them to put their guns away. Let's see what happens. So they first thought we are cops, but we are not. And Carter thinks they don't want to talk to us. Let's see what happens. Okay. We entered turn-based combat mode. Shot and got it. Nice. Okay. Combat. Nice.